I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the temporary chat feature in ChatGPT. If you value privacy and want your conversations to be more secure, the temporary chat feature in ChatGPT is perfect for you. Temporary chat allows you to have discussions that aren't saved in your chat history, which means your conversations won't be stored and can't be retrieved later. This is particularly useful for sensitive topics, brainstorming sessions, or when you just want a more secure chatting experience. So if you're ready to enhance your privacy while using ChatGPT, let's dive right into it. And to be clear, this method will work on both the ChatGPT website and mobile app. Step 1. Navigate to your ChatGPT home screen and then click the name of the current model you're using at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click to toggle on temporary chat. You'll immediately be in a ChatGPT temporary chat. Again, anything you type in the temporary chat won't be saved to your history or be stored in ChatGPT's memory. You can leave the temporary chat at any time by clicking the name of your model again to open a menu and then toggling off temporary chat. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.